Hi everyone, I'm Sujata Haydu and I'm part of SAIT's Safety and Community Services team. It's our job to keep campus safe. Lots has changed in the past year and a half, but what remains the same is SAIT's commitment to your health, safety, and well-being. You may be anxious about the vaccination or health status of others around you on campus and in the classroom. SAIT encourages all our community members to get vaccinated, but there are many reasons why someone may choose not to do so. It's important to be respectful of everyone's individual choices. Focus on the precautions in your control. To promote a healthy and safe learning, working, and living environment, non-medical face masks must now be worn in all public indoor areas, classrooms, and labs on SAIT campuses until further notice. You don't need to wear a mask outdoors, when eating or drinking indoors, or when working or studying alone in private areas, provided you keep 2 meters of distance from others. Continue to practice good respiratory hygiene and frequent hand washing. If you have symptoms of COVID-19, don't come to campus and consult Alberta Health Services. We are continuing to track cases affecting the campus community and asking COVID-19 positive individuals and close contacts to isolate and quarantine. Respectively, hand washing stations and protective barriers will remain in place, and cleaning and disinfection of common areas and high touch surfaces will continue. Please continue with the great community health and hygiene habits to which we've become accustomed over the pandemic. We're here to support you in your health and safety as the campus reopens. Be healthy, be safe, and let's continue to look after one another. We hope you have a great term.